like Up and Breathe UConn will allow our patients to get off of the breathing machine sooner, get out of the ICU sooner.
We'll start by sitting on the edge of the bed.
It decreases hospital length of stay. It decreases delirium. More of our patients are actually able to go home as opposed to going to a skilled nursing facility. And those are just some of the benefits.
This particular patient was requiring an awful lot of oxygen, and we couldn't get her to take that breathing tube out and let them breathe on their own. Meanwhile, we had physical therapy working with her each day.
We would walk in and she would be lifting her legs in bed, exercising herself. It was really exciting to see. So we knew that she was going to be a good candidate for the early mobility program.
Still feeling the same level of strength.
Physical therapy believes that mobility is medicine, and without mobility, a patient is not going to get out of the hospital quickly.
We just need to make sure that we have plenty of oxygen.
She wasn't ready to take out that breathing tube, but she was strong enough to walk.
She was ready to go. We got her hair done. She was really, really excited. She was able to walk probably 40 feet for us with a walker and the portable vent and assistance from the team. She was so proud of herself that she was able to accomplish this feat.
Start to finish, seeing somebody succeed with this protocol was very rewarding for the staff and myself.
We were overjoyed for the success of the patient, the success of the program.
To bring it to our small academic medical center, to be able to offer that to our ventilated patient population is huge, because this is really cutting edge evidence-based medicine. And I think this is a wonderful thing that we're able to do for our patients here at UConn Health.
You did great. You did really well.